school hours in Springfield on Wednesday are being extended, and cooling centers will be made available for people needing a place to cool off. The Fast Night Pool on South Main Avenue will be open until 8 o'clock tomorrow. Admission is just $1 if you bring a canned food donation. You can find those locations of the cooling centers on our website, OzarksFirst.com.